And only a few years ago, Ashanti Gold's Kwejo Amakun was conducting his way to survival in a rickety commercial bus. Now that has changed. These days, he is marshalling efforts on the field of play for Ghana Premier League side Ashanti Gold Sporting Club. Francis Hema, my colleague, has more on the man.
The journey to success and living a dream can be a long, winding one. And Ashanti Gold Sporting Club defender Kwejo Amwakun's story is no exception. Born in Techima in a family of two, Amwakun was faced with the arduous task of fending for his family. This led to some hard decisions, including dropping out of school, a choice he wasn't proud of.
It was during my time in junior high school. Though I was playing football, but things were difficult. My dad too was not helping. We were only two boys in the family. My elder brother had picked an injury through football. So I had to become the breadwinner of the family. I had no choice than to drop out from school and become a bus conductor just to take care of them.
Amwakun looked for other means of surviving, including becoming a bus conductor. He explains that the decision paid off as some of his younger siblings completed school and he went back to playing football again.
I was a bus conductor for about 2 years before coming back to play football. The decision paid off as I managed to take care of my younger siblings to complete school. After they completed school, I realized I was going to help them. I then decided to go back to the field to play football again. That is what pushed me to this level.
The decision to play football professionally was not an easy one, as he was leaving a paying job to one where a wage isn't assured. Still determined to make it, Amwakun kept pushing through and signed with the first division side.
When I decided to stop and enter into football, it was very difficult because first division football in Ghana doesn't pay. You can play for a while without salary. But I was determined to stop and focus on my God-given talent and reach the height where some players have reached, because some of them started just like me.
Since deciding to play football, the journey has been nothing but successful for the defender. Beyond featuring in the Ghana Premier League, he has played in the CAF Interclub competition, an experience and opportunity he speaks of proudly. Amwakun has had the chance of playing for the Black Stars as he was handed a call-up by the erstwhile head coach, James Kwesiapia.
I have added up to my experience because it is not easy, knowing that there are a lot of players in Ghana, and for me to be invited into the national team to play for the Black Stars indicates my progression.